Okay guys, so I told you I was going to do another video. I'm going to do 3 videos in a row like what Michelle does and just have the same shirt on. Oh well. Same day as the other two. Mom and Dad aren't home. It's just me and Dylan. So I showed you this bag. So now I'm going to show you what I'm going to put in it for my vacations. What? I didn't know I saw that. Oh, I'm kind of happy I'm going through this now. I don't like that one. Okay. So. Ooh. That was pretty. This isn't everything. But. I'm going to pack this just in case. I'm going to pack some of the. Whoa. Look at that. This is all the stuff that my sister gave me in this tie-dye bag. You guys, I still have some of this. Oh, Jesus, you love me. Eyeliner, that's always good to have. Purple, that's a good color to have. I know I have a lot of fun colors. I'm going to take that one. I'm taking the gray one. Goodness. Oh, maybe not. Okay, we're just gonna get rid of this one and keep it in my room. Because this is the one that I've used for like years, and then here's a brand new one. I'm gonna take the brand new one. I don't wanna ruin my new bag already. Pink nail polish. What else is in here? Ooh, sparkles. My phone case. Another video maybe next? There we go. Might need that. I don't use eyes. Eyelashes. I don't know how to put those on. That would probably be a funny video of Jolina trying to put those on. Because I have no idea how to do it at all. Brown. That would be good for a Merida day. Pink. Some eye curlers. Oh, this is blush. We'll take blush. Let's see what else is in here. Not that much. Where did you go? Are you hidden in my face? I'm going to take one of these because I always use my finger. Oh, here's what I was looking for. Blue. That would be good for Merida. Not the brown. Silly goose. Oh, what are you thinking? Okay. There's still something else in here. What's in here? Oh, I know what you are. Okay, so I need that. Another little eye thing. And this silver. So, it's 5 new nail polishes. That's it in the bag. So now, we're going to put all of this stuff. Oh yes, and I have the stuff that Michelle gave me. Let me take all this stuff out too and show you real quick. I think I am going to save this for the trip. It's coconut milk, and as I've told you guys before, coconut helps you not get ticks. I don't want ticks. And I got coconut shampoo. And I already have coconut lotion ready to go. I'm trying not to get ticks. This is the blush and glow. This is my little cutie pie. Look at how cute that is. It's like a little book. The only book I'll ever read. Just kidding. Maybe not. I'll shut that one up. Oh, yes. I don't know what this is, to be honest. What are you? Bronzer and highlighter. What's that? I'm gonna have to Google that. I don't know. The thing that I could not get in open. Skinny Dip, Crush, and Lovely. I didn't know how to open these. I just couldn't open it. Sit. I got it open, you guys. So stupid. I wonder which one's which. Skinny Dip, Crush, and Lovely, maybe. I don't know. Finally figured out how to get that. Let me take you. How long? And some of the stuff that I already took out, didn't take out, is already over here. We'll take purple for Halloween. This I'm not taking. This is for fall. I'm gonna take it here. Okay, so now I'm gonna put it all in here. I'm so scared to get it dirty. You're white, my friend. So scary. Okay, so what are we gonna start with first? The things that I might not use. The blush and the glow. This. Probably don't want to use that. This. I'll have to look up what that is. This little cutie. Just to put that in here for fun. Next we're gonna put in the sticks, so eyeliner, these little things, mascara, oh, tough one, lipsticks, oh yes, my disappearing pimple cream. I want to take that to Disney. This will be at night, so we'll put that over here on the side. We'll put in these next. Now, my goal is to basically take over the whole bathroom. Literally. It's already pretty full. Oh Lord. Okay, we're gonna put this in here because I love you. I need this most indefinitely. And I need this most indefinitely. And I need this most indefinitely. And I need this. I don't think we can take that. You guys, I think we have a problem. Oh, it's zipped! That was like a magic trick. What? Well, dang, girl, you're just a little fat. Okay. Everything's in here. Probably about, like, a pound or two. That was kind of scary, to be honest. I'm not even going to use blush, so I'm going to take that out. Plus, you have plenty of other ones. That purple I'm not going to use. I'm not going to use it. I am going to leave that coconut stuff in there because I really want to use it. I know I'm not going to get ticks on my face, but I really want to take it and try it there. There we go. It's not that bad now. It doesn't look as bad. So, what was I saying? My Disney bag is packed. I packed up all my makeup, so that means I can't wear makeup for 3 months. Okay, I don't wear it that often anyway. Last time I wore it was when I went to the Sea Uncle. And the last time before that was when I was doing the video. And the last time before that was when I had an interview of the job that I didn't get. Oh, you're empty now. You've had a purpose, my friend. You've had a purpose. I'm gonna just wash my stuff deep. I want you. Don't you want me, baby? I'll get you off later. You're orange, too. You're stressing me out. Okay. So, I didn't really keep anything out except for this. I don't know if you can take that because it is a razor blade. I mean, I guess you can put a pinky in there and It is not my favorite spot. And the purple. We are going to be down there during the Halloween time. Well, September. But I don't think we're doing the not so scary Halloween party. And I can always just put red on if we do. I wanted red for Ariel. Because I'm going to do like red, purple, and then green. So, yeah. There's that idea. Try to make sure Michael's not texting me when he's on break. Scary's gonna text me and then time's like goodbye and you'll be like, why didn't you text me? I was doing a video. Okay. I kind of want to add this to my phone case. You know what? I still got 3 minutes. I'll be right back. I came back in the same time. Okay. Pull that up so nothing's showing. Let's add some more sparkles. Okay. Now I know I want some more pictures. But I know where you can't have one. There. It won't hurt to do it at like the top up there. Do you see that right there? That's what I just did. Snow plush smells good. Ooh, about messed up. I'm really bad at showing you guys what I'm doing, aren't I? Here. Let's show you what I'm doing. So like around the princesses, can't really add another picture or another sticker. So it's okay to kind of glitter that bit, if you know what I'm trying to say. That comes out with a lot of sparkles. That's kind of amazing. Now it just looks even awesomer. Wow. What do you guys think? I'm gonna leave that open. We're still kind of go around there a little bit. Good touching your princess, please. Okay. There we go. Okay, no more glitter right there. So there's the top part. Like I said, you can't really add any more stickers up there. So all of this is going to stay open. Oops. Good job, Linda. Okay. But you can do it. It's like right here. So I'm going to do that.